much he actually sacrificed for us and how we should be praying to him every day and worshiping and reading the Bible and everything, because he did so much. And